What's rolling, brawlers? Reveal the Hunt here with all the cheese and your things. TCG back with another Bakugan Pro review. Here, review another Geogan Rising core this time. So, as you know, this thing is awesome. So, yeah, with that being said, I believe we can go ahead and just jump right into it. And oh, yeah, we got this awesome Matt. Thanks, Toolbox. So, I'll go ahead and, you know, link his channel in the description. So, yeah, with all that being said, let's jump right into it. All right, brawlers. And as always, we have the cores first. So, up first, we got a plus 650 Magic Shield. So yeah, Magic Shield, and then another negative 400 B Magic Shield. I believe those are the best positive and negative shields, I could be mistaken. Yeah, and here's Dragonoid with a double Magic Shield, 600 B, 5 damage, and on Victor, you get Scry, which means you could just reveal the top card, put it at the bottom or top of your deck, so, which, that's all that really means. Here is Dragon Core. Overview it real quick. Yeah, let's get to rolling here. So, 3, 2, 1, Bakugan Brawl. Boom. There he goes. Drago Core. Should just show him off a little bit. So let's get onto some thoughts and opinions. Alright, brawlers, and up first with our opinions. I guess we can just say that it's pretty darn good that we got both the positive and negative cores. So that's really good to have that there. And I guess we could just jump right into our opinions of Drago Core, with the first being that, well, one, it is a double magic shield, that, you know, it's a double magic shield Bakugan, so really good. 1250B is the max. I mean, if it does kind of double core, which I'm not too sure, we can kind of test it. Yeah, it can kind of double core, so if you can get there, it could be 1850. It really all just depends. It is power, so you are going to be putting in power, inspire, scrounge, rapid fire, so that means Dan's, Leah's, Shun's, you know, Winton's if you want, the Winton Battle Brawler. It really depends what kind of cards you're looking for. I guess some cons out of it are just going to be that, well, although it is a very good competitive Bakugan, there's just so many other competitive Bakugan. There's just Drago Ultra Armored Alliance, Drago Ultra Geogan Rising, Drago Core Battle Planet, there's Ferrascal Core, there's Drago Traitorous Pyrus, there's like Chaos, Hydrus Betrix Pyrus, there's like freaking Cert Burn. There's just so many, you know, other pretty good Bakugan that are Pyrus. I mean, even Ulta Maya is pretty good compared to this, but it really just depends on when you're deck building and other things. But this is just good for, I guess you could say, support, because you are having two Magic Shields, so it really all just depends on what you're playing and how you're playing. So let me know how that is and how you're going to play this Drago in the comments below. Let me know your favorite Geogan core. Let me know if you want me to do the cores, or would rather me do competitive cores, because I know it is kind of a hassle to do all the cores for me, at least. Let me know if you guys would like to see them, or if you guys would like to know which ones are worth picking up and which ones are competitive. So with all that, follow my Instagram and Twitter. Check out my Twitch streams in the future for Bakugan content, and keep it rolling, and have a wonderful day.